Hey guys, today we're gonna see how to make a power bank from the old laptop battery. Let's go to the video. Okay guys, I'm using a HP notebook. Let's remove the old battery from it. Here we got the old battery of the HP notebook. With the help of a screwdriver, we are going to remove this plastic case. Be careful while doing it. You need to remove it carefully. We got 6 battery cells which are connected to the charging board. Let's remove the connections. Those cells are in a series connection. Remove that. Here I get 6 laptop battery cells which are in 3 pairs. These pairs are connected in parallel. These are lithium-ion 18650 cells which contains 2200 milliamps power. Normally these cells contains 3.7 volt. From those 3 pairs, this pair looks very rusty in its appearance, and I am considering it contains 0 volt and I am ignoring it. Let's take these 2 cells. With the help of a marker, I am marking positive and negative for our convenience. This side looks flat, so it is negative. This part looks like a circle which comes out, so it is positive. We need to connect these 2 cells in parallel connection. For it I am using wire, and I am just going to solder it. Now I am soldering for positive terminal. Don't stick too much iron in it because it will get rusty. Please do the soldering for a negative part also. After soldering, you get the parallel connection of these 2 pairs of cells. We need to connect it with the battery charging circuit. You can get this circuit online. So after connecting it, we need an external private case for holding this power bank. Instead of making external case, I am going to use my old power bank case. Here it is. It already contains the battery charging circuit inside it. Here red indicates the positive and black indicates the negative. I am going to solder this cells with the connections. Just gonna press this cells. Insert those wires into the case so that it doesn't come out. I'm gonna close this case. You can get this case online. Here you can see the 2 terminals for output and this center one for input. I'm gonna charge it for some time. It starts charging. After reaching its maximum capacity, remove the charger pin. Now I am going to connect it with my smartphone. Here you can see the output terminal. I am connecting it with by pressing. The smartphone is charging now. So here we made the power bank from laptop battery cells. This is Arun signing off. Thank you.